Them. She was a victim of unspeakable abuses. Her heart.